Klemo, yesterday not very good start. Today you choose some other line?
Yeah, I choose more inside line and I will try to not make the mistake that I did yesterday. I mean, the riding was okay and now I'm focusing more on the starts.
Gert, how do you feel actually today?
Yeah, I think it's going to be a nice race. Hopefully they don't spray the track too much. So it will be some fun racing, I think.
You have chosen the same line, why?
Yeah, I chose the same line. I made a good start in the first race. I mean, third was not so bad, so I hope will be good also for the second race and try to make a whole shot.
What happened in the first moto?
Happened nothing. I don't know, I have not so good speed, but I push a lot, I do what I can do, but I'm too slow.
And now?
I give again all the best, maybe I look for a better start and yeah, we can see what it brings.
Thank you. I just take the after the start, I take second position. Mikalec get the whole shot, and he was riding so well, and I cannot found his first 15 minutes to pass him, but he was riding very well. And yeah, then when I just take the first, and I was trying to get a little bit cap, you know, to the second, that was nice for me, because I make a little bit no stress and nice riding. That's, yeah, it's amazing, you know, it's a dream for everybody, win the MX3 World Championship or another World Championship. So